the Flybus flywheel-based mechanical hybrid system for commercial vehicle applications. The Flybus mechanical hybrid system recycles kinetic energy, which would otherwise be wasted when a vehicle brakes. The system is the result of a joint collaboration between variable drive specialist Torotrak, engineering consultancy Ricardo, and bus manufacturer Optair, supported by Allison Transmission Inc. The purely mechanical system provides a commercially viable and cost-effective alternative to battery-based electric hybrid systems. It's particularly suited to vehicles that are subject to extensive stop-start activity, such as buses and delivery trucks. The Flybus hybrid system is integrated with the vehicle's existing driveline, located at the rear of the vehicle. A compact high-speed flywheel acts as the energy store and is connected to the driveline by a variable drive system. The Flybus hybrid system is installed alongside the existing transmission. A power takeoff device, or PTO, is provided as a standard feature on the transmission. To this PTO, Torotrak's variable drive unit is connected via a clutch. A high-speed carbon composite flywheel is then attached, through step-up gearing, to the opposite end of the variable drive unit. The flywheel hybrid system recovers kinetic energy, stores it in the rotating flywheel, and subsequently returns the energy to the vehicle's driveline, so improving fuel economy and reducing CO2 emission levels. The variable drive unit allows the flywheel and vehicle speeds to be independent of one another and is used to manage the flow and quantity of energy in and out of the system. As the vehicle slows, instead of wasting the kinetic energy via the brakes, the variable drive unit transfers energy to the flywheel, causing an increase in its rotational speed. Whilst the vehicle is braking, the kinetic energy is recovered and stored in the rotating flywheel, which is controlled to a maximum speed of around 60,000 RPM. When drive power is required, for instance as the vehicle pulls away from rest, the variable drive unit returns the stored energy from the flywheel back to the vehicle's driveline and to the road wheels. This enables the vehicle to be driven or accelerated using less power from the engine, which in turn reduces fuel consumption. In the process, the flywheel gives up its energy and slows down until re-energized during the next vehicle deceleration. The flywheel hybrid system provides comparable levels of fuel economy improvements to a battery electric hybrid system, but is significantly smaller, lighter, and cheaper. As well as newly built vehicle applications, the Flybus hybrid system can be cost-effectively retrofitted to existing vehicles, radically reducing fuel costs and CO2 emissions in an affordable manner.